Adrian from Style and Fashion here. Okay, the only reason why I'm doing this video is because one of my students, he has the Galaxy Note 9 and he had no idea you could do this. That is horrible. This is probably one of the best features of the Galaxy Note 9. So, as you guys can see, this is my Galaxy Note 9, the one I use for work. But this feature, I use it at least 10 times a day. So, in regular phones, like normal Samsung Galaxies, if you want to actually make a note, what you'd have to do is actually open up the whole phone, then find the note-taking app. I'm not going to click mine, basically, because I have no idea what it have in it. But yes, basically, you have to open up the note app, then you have to go and create a new note, all that dramas. Now, if you want to just write a normal grocery list or something, that is kind of, it'll take a lot of time, like 3-4 seconds. But with this, which I thought everybody knew, but actually not much people know about it, this started in the Galaxy Note 5. So remember, there was the Note 5, then there was the Note 7 that blew up, the skip the 6, and then it had it in the Note 8, and it had it in the Note 9. So Rodney, I think I showed you this already, but you should know this one as well. So all you do, you just eject the S Pen while the screen is locked. And while the screen is locked, boom, this will actually come up, write memo on screen. Tap the screen while pressing the S Pen. So what you do, you just immediately start to write your note. So you can like draw a little tic-tac-toe, draw a little doggo. This is like the worst doggo ever. This is definitely not Binky. Binky looks way more sophisticated than this. But all you do, just write your note, whatever you have to write. And when you pop back in your S Pen, that's it. It was saved. So as you guys can see, it's a super, super easy way to save notes into your Galaxy phone, your Note 9. So it'll be for the Note 5, Note 7, if you still have that one, Note 8 and Note 9. And the cool thing about it is with the Note 9, because you have different color S Pens, when you go to take the note, you would actually have a color based on your phone. In my case, my phone is jet black. So my phone would have just a white, but if you have, like, for instance, the purple S Pen, it'll write purple. If you have the yellow S Pen, it'll write yellow, and that will be assigned to your phone based on it. Anyhow, guys, peace out. Have an awesome weekend. Peace.